What's up? Rocking my party arties. Party arties, though. Doing some freestyle. What's up, Artie? What's she doing? Rocking the party. Rocking the party, Artie. That's what I do. That's what I be doing. That's what I'm doing. This one's gonna be a kind of short stream. I'm not gonna be on for very long. Ooh, hockey. I like hockey. Let me see. What was I gonna tell you? What was I gonna say? I hope everybody's having a good weekend. I hope you're having a good Saturday. Yeah. I'm having a good Saturday. I had a long week of work. I'm a little bit tired from all that. I needed a break. I needed a weekend. And I noticed that I have a sore, my pinky got sore. Like from here all the way down to here in this area. I think I sprained it. It happens. I think it was from knuckle rolling. Because that's the only thing I do that makes my finger, like, I don't want to do it right now. But it makes it spread out, like, super far, and I don't know why. So, I knocked off doing Begley for a day, and it didn't get better. So now I'm doing it, I'm swinging again, and I find that it's helping with the soreness. It's making it go away. So shout-outs to Deb, because that was her suggestion. And, it's feeling a lot less stiff now and less sore. So it's amazing that Begley can do that. Begley is a good little physical therapy tool. For those of you that didn't know, now you know. Let me see, besides all that, what was I going to say? I was going to say something. It was super windy outside. I just came in from being outside. I let the girls run around, my dogs. And yeah, the wind just throws you this way, and then it throws you that way, and this way. Every which way. What's up, Eli? What you doing? So, yeah, the wind is crazy. I don't know if it's crazy everywhere. I just know it's crazy here. In South Texas, the wind is crazy. So let me see what I was going to say. I want to thank everybody for streaming and for making the streams a thing, a tradition on the group. That's really awesome. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again. When I first set up these streams for the group as a community to participate in, I did not expect it to be an ongoing thing. And it has been, and I'm very grateful for that because it gets us closer to each other, and that's always a good thing. Now, having said that, I think my mission is accomplished because I think everybody pretty much knows to stream on Saturdays, and I don't have to push people to do it anymore. They willingly want to do it, and that was my mission, and that was what I wanted to do. And it's been accomplished, yeah. So from now on, I'm not going to make any more events for every Saturday stream like I usually do, because I don't think we need them at this point. I think that everybody already knows to stream on Saturday. They don't need me to remind them about that. So I'm not going to make those anymore. And my new mission also is to spread live streaming to other groups. So I think I'm going to start doing that. I'm still going to stream here. There's nobody there. But I want to spread the Stoke of Beggary and other skill toys to other groups, and I want them to live stream also. So that's my new mission. Now, since that's going to be my new mission that I want to try to do, I'm not going to have time to update files of all the links from everybody's streams. I'm not going to have time to do the wrap-up post that I usually do on Sundays, thanking everybody. Sadly, I'm just not going to have time to do it. I have other stuff going on right now. So I'm just going to pull back on doing some of those things and just enjoy being a member of the group from now on without all the added responsibilities that I guess I added to myself to do without officially really having the right to do so. If you know what I mean. And I think you do. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. But like I said, I'll still be in here. I'll still stream. But I wanted to just let you know that I'm pretty sure a lot of you are in other streams or are in other groups. You're in other Beggary and Skill Toy groups. And if you happen to be in the ones that I'm in, then yeah, I want you to join me and stream everywhere that you can. Because this is something that is a good thing for us to reach other people, other slingers. And I believe it'll help gain more closeness to members in the groups, like it has done here. So we were successful doing that here. And I just want to see that in other groups too. So be sure to join in and stream in other places too. Because that's what I'm going to do. Ash! You want to join me, Ash? Would you like to? Yeah, you can join me. I'm not going to be on for long though. I gotta run. Oh, you can't find it. Oh no. Let's see, maybe I can find it. I don't know if I can. How do you do it? I only join people, but I never. No, that's not it. No, that's not it. What did I do? Nope. I do it. I can add Artie, but I don't see where it says to add you. Oh, wait. Yeah. That's not it. Oh, what did I do? Oh, no. I don't know how to do it. Oh, no, low battery. Damn it. Well, I already clicked on two different things, but neither of those things are the things. Sadness. How's about this? If you stream later and I'm around, then I'll hop on your stream. Yeah. What do you think about that? Let's do that. But anyway, I'm gonna get off right now. Okay, you're gonna go live after me? I might hop on yours then. Yeah. So again, thank you all for watching. Thanks for streaming. Keep on streaming. Help me spread the stoke around, yeah? And let's stream everywhere too. So that way we can reach more friends, more close relationships with others, get a little better connected and get to know other members a lot better. I think this is a good way to do that. And I know I like it. So, yeah. Thank you and good night. And keep watching, because there's going to be more streamers. Ash is next. Yeah. Later.